Hi, hello. My name is Sansa Clotari, and I will teach Lesson 4, Preparing a B User Script for Load Testing. At the first move, in Diogen Basic Tutorial 2, script which you created in Lesson 1, Building a B User Script. If it is still open, you can select the tab displaying its name. Otherwise, you can open it from the file menu. Click the Step Navigator tab to display the Step Navigator. And this is the Step Navigator. And then, double click and then Image Search Field File. And double click it. Double click it. Parang dito. Ito. Ala? And double click it. Insert start makers. Image search. Double click the image search light button. And as you can see, this is the code of this search light app. And click to view. Click view. Click view in step toolbox. Step toolbox. And this side, you can see the step toolbox. And step under toolbox common. The common. This is the common. And select LR start. LR start. And then value transaction name. And the value name will be. Will be. No. Into the common LR end transaction. Double click it. And click. Double yan. And then find confirm. Find underscore. Oh my god, what happened? Then find the underscore confirm underscore light. Then LR auto, then press OK, then we will be this show the image LR sub and LR transaction, and for the find the section where you want to bury the data, select view. Then step navigator. Step navigator. This is step navigator. Sure, navigate to the left pane. Then step navigator. Locate the. Wait, the submit data reservation LS. And then again, select and create the parameter. Submit reservation data. And right click, then show agreements. And depart. And click the icon ABC. Let's see. Sit, rep, then ASL, then rep, then new parameter, file, then click OK, and then click parameter. Oh my god, then close ASL, then add row, then value window with none, and then click window, then new row, name it none, then click close, and then okay, click okay. After that, as you can see, submit data reservation PLs will show this. And then, did the replay my test of succeed? We need to click play replay. Click replay. You need to click replay. And wait it until the success.